just a quick word here about scale plywood. Here's a little lift of HO scale plywood, 4x8, and it's about 36 inches high, which is roughly what a lift of plywood runs, more or less. There's a couple of 4x8 sheets. There's 4x8 sheet in O scale. Where is my O scale here? You see that for the glare? What are these made of? These are made from veneer, which I bought from Lee Valley as wooden business card blanks. They sell a package of 50 of them for about $4.50. In HO scale, you can get quite a lot. Let me get what we got here. One, so three sheets that way by that and a bit extra. So 9 sheets of plywood out of one of these business cards. Now they're a little bit thick for true scale. That's 20 thou, or metric. Mr. Prepared. In metric, we're talking 0.5 of a millimeter, roughly half a millimeter. So in HO scale, that's a little bit thicker than prototype. That's about an inch and 3/4 real, or 47.5 millimeters metric. In O scale, though, 1:48, for those IPMS viewers tuning in. In O scale, that works out to 0.9 of an inch, or 24 millimeters. So that's fairly close to, well, I mean, 1 inch plywood exists, 3/4 inches more what you'd expect. But anybody that's getting down that close to your models with a set of calipers is far too close, as far as I'm concerned. In the more common armor and vehicles and whatnot scales, 1:32, this would be 0.64, so just a hair over half an inch. In 1:24, it'd be almost exactly half an inch thick. But you can do the math at home for your own scale. Where's a normal ruler here? These cards are 2 inches by 3.5, so you can do your own math. Or for people who use civilized measurements, they're 51 millimeters by 89 millimeters. So, simple matter of just taking your X-Acto and your scale ruler and chopping them down to what you want. Now, this lift that you saw at the beginning of the video, assuming that's where I edited it in, is just held together with something that you may or may not be able to get anymore. It's chart pack graphics tape, or drafting tape. The particular one that I used is 20 thou width, which again for my HO scale is like 1 3/4, which is a little huge, but it reads right. Again, like I've said in past videos, 3-foot rule applies on my railroad. If you're closer than 3 feet and you find in flaws, you're too close. So that's simple, cheap, sheets of plywood.